Look at here now, look at here. And then my dad used to say that. I'm like, oh boy, here we go. Look at here now, look at here. Yeah. Look at here now, look at here. Look at this, huh? Look at here. Okay, remember I told you how to tell when your chicken's done? You grab the wing like this and pull it off. Ha 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 ha, see that? Grab the wing like this here and pull it off. Okay, see that? There you go. This chicken's done. Now I just took it out of the oven. Had it in there for 250 for 3.5 hours. Look at that, huh? I just tore the tail off. I didn't tear the tail off. It fell off. Let's try it out. Oh my God. This is the tail. Ain't no beef jerky better than this. That's what I'm saying. Oh my God. Imagine the breast is on the bottom of this. Oh my God. The breast is on the bottom of this. I gotta get me some bread with butter, and it looks like another drink. I'll be right back. Let's just push this all out of the way. Yeah. That's where my bread's gonna go. I remember one time I made a deal with my ex-girlfriend and her husband that if they helped me do that attic deal or whatever, that I'd feed them dinner. You know? So I guess the dinner deal was lasagna, homemade lasagna. Okay. So then her husband, you know, my ex-girlfriend's husband, he goes to me, "Hey, Carl, you mind if I get some bread?" I'm like, "Go ahead, some bread." No, it was homemade pizza, yeah. And he goes, "Do you mind if I take the heel?" I'm like, "What is he talking about, the heel?" She goes, "You know, the end piece." I'm like, "No, don't take the end piece." He goes, "Why?" You know, I was like, "Well, I saved that to keep the bread fresh." Makes common sense. You know, the end piece is always last to go because it stops it from drying out. I mean, he had a fit. He always had to have his way. "I want that. I want to eat the end piece. I always eat the end piece." That's how he talked. I said, "No, don't eat the end piece." "Well, do you mind if I have like a couple pieces of bread, like maybe 5 or 6 or 7 or 8? I'm like, "What do you want to do? Eat the whole fucking loaf?" Jesus fucking Christ, I swear, man. Some people, you know, you invite them over and they just want to take over. Oh my God. Oh my God. Spicy as fuck. But good. I'm glad I got the bread with butter. I got a lot of devil's dust on here. A lot. Now remember, I put on both sides. I put that devil's dust on both sides. Like eating candy. Hot candy. Hot and spicy candy. And you know what? It tastes good. Oh my God, the wingtip. The wingtip just dissolved in my mouth. Yeah. You know, the tip of the wing that's usually dried out and shit. So tender that it actually fell apart in my mouth.
I never had that happen before.
I don't even know why I did that on the table. I'm gonna end up falling on my ass. I'm sliding right off this fucking bed. Oh my god.
What the fuck, man?
Yeah, that dog jacked up. Well, I guess now you just make a skin sandwich. Watch this. Ha ha ha, yeah. Did you see that? Did you see that? Look at that. That's all skin. And I'm gonna make a skin sandwich. Watch this. Yes, I've done that before. With turkey. Oh, missed some. That's all the skin. Oh my god. I missed some. Every little piece. A skin sandwich. Oh my god. A skin sandwich. I gotta eat extra bread one. It's so spicy. I'm not. Oh my god. The bones are literally falling right off. Oh my god. Collarbone. Just fell right off.
I'm literally bald. I don't know what to do with all this. Serious. I'm gonna have to call off Mike. But he don't like spicy. Oh my god. I think I overdid it. Watch me sham this whole bottle. You see that? Just sucking it in. Oh, I don't feel so good. Oh my god. I seriously don't feel so good. I should have did that. Feel better now. Oh my god. I'm done. What am I gonna do with this whole chicken? I know what I'm gonna do with this whole chicken. I'm gonna put it in one of those gallon-sized freezer baggies. Yes. 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 That's what I'm gonna do. I'll put this whole chicken just the way it is. I'm gonna let it cool off. I'm gonna have to. This thing is really hot. It'll probably just fall apart. Probably will as soon as they pick it up. Maybe I should just debone it right now. That's gonna be really hot. Really hot. Oh yeah, it is. It's hot. Then I'm gonna put this back in the oven. Yeah. Well, shit, I don't know. I'm feeling really dizzy though. Put it back in the oven. Put it back in the oven. Stripped that fucker, didn't I? Raped it.
Now I can see this happening. Me laying back on that nice, comfortable king-size orthopedic bed, falling asleep, waking up tomorrow morning, and you gotta throw that chicken away.
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta throw it away. It's fucking rotten, though. Oh, salamandra.
Let it sit out overnight. That'd be fucked up, right? Love you. Later.